Attention is technology of application of three dimensional models of electrical engineering in the performing laboratory work. The development of new technologies, computerization of all sectors of the economy, science and education requires, on the one hand, the creation and the implementation of new information tools and technology. And on the other hand, due to problems with their use in professional activity, it is necessary to implement new approaches in the training of future professionals. Thus, there is a need to improve pedagogical approaches to laboratory work, in particular in the study of electrical engineering disciplines. Creation of 3D models is currently in a new stage of development in the study of electrical engineering. Therefore, higher education applicants must use 3D models of electrical engineering equipment for successful laboratory work and therefore in the future for professional activities. The purpose of the investigation is the development of technology of the application of 3D models of electrical engineering in the performing laboratory work. The outline goal is achieved through organizational and methodological conditions such as use of computer 3D models in laboratory work, creation and implementation into the educational process of specialists in electrical engineering laboratory work involving the development of computer 3D modeling and providing the necessary guidelines for the use and development of computer 3D modeling during laboratory work. When performing laboratory work during the study of electrical engineering disciplines, the instruction includes the following. The first, follow the sequence when performing work. The second, carefully consider computer 3D models. The third, if there are difficulties in work of the 3D equipment, it is necessary to inform tutor. The fourth, enter the results of measurements or calculations in the table. The fifth, at the end of experiment, the final result should be calculated and the result obtained discussed. And the last one, in defense of laboratory work, the higher education applicant submits a short written report with the results. It is presented the technology of application 3D models of electrical engineering in the performing laboratory work. There is the need to visualize the models of electrical elements in three-dimensional space and digitalization and the needs of remote practical work of specialists in the electrical industry outline the aim is the development of technology of application of 3D models of electrical engineering in the performing laboratory work. There are some organizational and methodological conditions, such as use of computer three-dimensional models in laboratory work, creation and implementation into the educational process of specialists in electrical engineering laboratory work involving the development of computers three-dimensional modeling and providing the necessary guidelines for the use and development of computer three-dimensional modeling during laboratory work. It was used forms and methods such as instruction, laboratory, visual and practical, and tools, educational and methodological support, internet resources, and hardware and software. This technology can be used on the high, average, and initial level. The result is the application of 3D models in educational and professional activities in the field of electrical engineering. The technology of performing laboratory work in the study of electrical disciplines includes the following stages. The purpose and program of laboratory work, then general theoretical information, study of electrical circuits and 3D models, three-dimensional parts of an electronic object, development of own variation of three-dimensional models with the help of modern software and preparation of a report and control questions. There are some examples of laboratory work on the subject lightning and electrical technology. For example, 3D models of natural and artificial light, electric heaters, electronic fans, incandescent lamp, fluorescent lamp, and other equipment, and electric motor, electric drill, loop inductor, and incandescent lamp. Organizational and methodological conditions, forms, methods, and tools provide progress in the levels of use computer simulation in the process of laboratory work in the study of electrical engineering disciplines. The initial level of use of computer simulation in the process of performing laboratory work is characterized by the presence of theoretical knowledge. The applicant has an idea of the basic terms and process in the power industry, understands the phasing of laboratory work. Being theoretically knowledgeable, the applicant is used to work with computer 3D models. The average level takes into account the presence of theoretical knowledge that characterizes the initial level as well as the understanding of work in three-dimensional space. Computer components of electrical elements are able to consist of three-dimensional components. Higher education applicant is able, in the context of specific laboratory work, to form three-dimensional projects of computer models to perform calculations independently. The high level takes into account the presence of key components that characterize the average level and also provides skills for self-formation of computer models in three-dimensional space in the context of laboratory work. High education applicants are able to design step-by-step tasks for the formation of computer models in the three-dimensional space, understand the principles of formation of key three-dimensional components of computer models. There are presented the results of the study of the level of use of three-dimensional models of electrical engineering in the process of performing laboratory work. According to the presented results, the technology of application computer simulation in the laboratory work of electrical engineering disciplines is based on the need to visualize modern models of electrical elements in three-dimensional space, digitalization, and the need for remote work of electrical professionals. The development of technology involves organizational and methodological conditions, such as use of computer three-dimensional models in laboratory work, creation and implementation it into the educational process, providing for the development of computer 3D modeling, providing the necessary guidelines for use and development of computer modeling during laboratory work, forms such as instruction, laboratory work, methods, visual and practical, and tools, educational and methodological support, internet resources, and hardware and software. The result of the implementation of technology in the use of three-dimensional models in educational and professional activities in the field of electrical engineering. According to the obtained experimental results that were verified in using student statistical t-test for relative indicators, it can be claimed that the technology of application of computer simulation in the process of performing laboratory work in the study of electrical engineering disciplines is promising. Thank you for your attention.